now? Am I looking at you or looking at the camera? Hey, look at you. I'll be on a plane and somebody will be sitting next to me and they'll say, what do you do? I go, oh, shit. You know, like, all right, you know, I got to kind of get my laptop and give them like a little presentation. I think, you know, I say I'm a designer. I'll say things like that. And people go, okay, cool. You know, I understand that. But that's kind of not what I really do. But it's the closest thing that people understand that I do. So yeah, it's always tough to kind of give people the explanation of the field that I'm working in. You know, I feel like I'm doing physics, you know. It's like, oh, well, let's not talk about it, you know. But what I tend to do is write programs that generate graphic design. I'm doing what's called computational or algorithmic design. So I write programs that generate design or illustration. I grew up listening to punk and skateboarding pretty much my whole life, and that sort of sensibility is carried into to the work that I do now. And I was doing graphic design before I even knew it was graphic design. I mean, we basically would draw artwork on the bottom of our boards just to give our skateboards our identity. I had no idea that that was graphic design. And now, you know, now I'm still doing that same thing when I was 12. I first got interested in computers when I was in college. I went to a school, Auckland, New York, called Pratt. And my major was graphic design, communication design, illustration. So that was kind of my first foray into working with computers, actually, was at school. Later, I ended up getting my own computer and trying to figure out what works and making mistakes and blowing things up. Just on accident, totally on accident. I sit down, and if I have an idea, I try to execute that idea. What generally happens is that I start here, and I start working, and I start working, and I arrive at some place. And usually when I do that, I'm pretty bored. My hotel is there, let me just walk to it. And when you do that, you miss, what if I walk down that way, or what if I walk this way? I'd say probably like 90% of the time, I don't have an idea. About 90% of the time, I just sit down and I just start making things. I generally don't plan. I sit down and I just, you know, I might write like 500 things and only one of them is cool. That means 499 things didn't work. So, but it's in that trying to find, okay, my hotel is there. How many different ways and what's the coolest way to walk? I tend to experiment. I do a lot of conferences. Only two times have I spoken to really big crowds. And I think you guys had like 5,000 last year. So, when you guys sent me the photos of like stadium and people, I was like, yeah, we're gonna, you know, this will be my third time talking to a really big crowd. But I've never given a talk in a stadium. So you're numero uno. The reason why I do these things is not really to give the talk. I'm really here to connect the people afterwards. That's, to me, the kind of heart and soul of the conferences. Not the hour, but after that hour. And when we start out and exchange ideas, and there's that energy. And for me, that's what I'm excited about. And that's why I'm here, is not that hour, but after that hour. When I was in school, I sort of had this idea of how it was all going to play out. I would graduate school and then I would like my artwork in like a cafe And then maybe from a cafe, I would go to like a group show at a gallery. Maybe at the end, you know, a group show at a museum. And then maybe at the end, right before I died, I would get in a museum. Actually, it was the opposite. I actually showed in a museum before I had ever shown in a coffee shop. So I think, like, I'm sort of like working backwards. I'll know I made it when I'm showing art in my local coffee shop. So yeah, it happened exactly the opposite of what I thought.
As I want you to be, as a friend, as a trend, as an old and a take.
Do you wanna hanging out with my wife and daughter? Obviously, I skateboard a lot. I still skateboard pretty much every day. I enjoy smoking cigars. I get tattooed quite a bit. We're gonna see if we can get tattooed in Argentina. The neck, get something cool. Why not? But man, my passion is work. There's something wrong with me. I need to make things.